guys, Gonz here. Today I'm going to unbox this Corsair H60, the typical all-in-one cooler that everybody has in their systems. And the reason why I went to this is because my motherboard does not support a graphics card with my favorite tower cooler like the Noctua U12S. Anyways, I'm sure you've seen a lot of these, so let's just get right into it in fast motion.